Helen Thornton.
Say hello, Robbie.
Hello.
Gary, Howard, Jason. So nice to see you all.
Thank you.
Fancy getting up this early?
In the way of our telly, actually. Will you just move out of the way?
Excuse me, we're playing Sonny.
I've heard, right, that you're men of many talents. I heard someone could do... I've heard someone could do impressions.
Well, it's not me, Jenny.
Who is it?
It's not me.
Robbie, come on, give us an impression. Well, guess who it is.
Do I have to?
Yeah, go on.
Frank Spencer, right?
Right.
But the vacation of whoopsie in the garden.
That's amazing. Who could do animal noises? Someone could do animal noises.
Mike?
No, you. Hold on. I was told it was you, Howard.
I can do animal
noises. Go on.
It's a cow crying. I think I've done this one before, but.
Go on. That's terrible. Listen, when special guests like you lot come on, you've got to give something away. So, what are you going to give away?
This television.
No. Well, we're not giving anything away. Actually.
Yes, you are, quick.
We're going to go out for a meal, aren't we?
Oh,
we're
right.
Take the winners out for a meal.
Yes.
A special meal.
What's the question?
The question is, how many letters do you get if you add up all our surnames?
You know. Ooh, I only know your first name, so I can't win that one. Fancy the meal with you lot as well.
Did you?
Anyway, if you know the answer, write in to Gimme 5, PO Box 1AL, Newcastle upon Tyne, NE99, 1AL. That tickles. You're famous for doing that, aren't you? Yo, Gimme 5.
Now, you've probably seen these strange objects throughout the series. One looks like a chessboard, the other looks like a frisbee. Well, they're actually not.
You're hot! You're blustered! You're all excited because it's Take That! With a great song! It only takes a minute! Yes!
Lines. You can spend your life reading signs, waiting for
take that boy. Off you go.
Certainly, boss.
Go on.
Contestants. No. Down here, please. Hiya, guys. Round three. Calm down, please. Round three of the Hooter Game challenges our remaining contestants to become Take That. Yes, they'll do a 30-second clip of their dance routine, and our contestants have to copy it. But we want to see what you're doing, so is there any chance? I mean, I'm a big fan of Take That. Could I possibly have a go? Right. OK, so watch very carefully, contestants. And here we go! Woo! Right, are we ready? Can we have Gary and Robbie, could you judge this one?
Yeah,
and you guys help? Okay. So, best of luck, the people with the two left feet losers. Are you ready? Play the music! Thank you. Didn't they do well? Right, can we have our judges over here, please? Contestants, thank you very much. Right, first of all, Gary, what did you think of the lovely Carly?
I thought she was the best, actually. She definitely deserves a five there.
Five out of five across. Stephen?
Stephen, right, I reckon you've got the hip thrust and everything, mate, but it's a 4.5.
4.5? Right, it's very close. Simon?
I'm afraid Simon missed a few beats out there, so we're only going to have to give him a 4. I'm sorry, Simon.
Oh.
Sorry,
Simon, come over here, but you do get yourself a goodie bag. Commiserations to you. Well done, you all. Woo!